Heather Off, roses for Sammy, trying to lead with Always an Art on the outside. Dancing Falcon is flashing speed between horses as they head into the first turn, and off to a quick start here is Roses for Sammy and George Brennan. Campbell with Always an Art up to tuck in second around the first turn. Dancing Falcon got away well in good order there with Worldly Beauty. The heavy favorite is fourth for Liquelette and takes to the outside. Check and Raise is fifth to the opening quarter. Sensational Sacra sixth. All American Nadia is seventh. Life Matters is eighth. And it's Lucky Philly ninth. And Open Plains is tenth. And here comes Worldly Beauty, who sets her sights on the front end and takes over off a quarter of 28. Down the back stretch, and it's Liquelette with Worldly Beauty on top. Roses for Sammy now right on the helmet second. Slow pace here. It's Always an Art in third. Here comes Pierce with Check and Raise. Starting up without cover, fourth on the outside. Dancing Falcon stayed in fifth. Up three wide with a surge. All American Nadia, big move there. Sensational Sacra's out seventh on the outside. Then it's Open Plains who's locked in. Life Matters near the back. And Lucky Philly past the half in 56 and three. Now the battle is on. Worldly Beauty takes on All American Nadia, and Dave Colon pours it on with that one. Roses for Sammy is third. Gap of two lengths. Check and Raise parked out and now retreating on the inside. Always an Art still saving ground. Gap of two lengths. Sensational Sacra is next with Dancing Falcon. Three wide around them is Life Matters with a late move. Worldly Beauty clings to a lead off three quarters and one. 23 and three. They're in the stretch of the Three Diamonds final. Worldly Beauty now starts to turn it on. Out of the pocket comes Roses for Sammy. Brennan out with the whip on that one. Always an Art on the inside and flattening out All American Nadia. It's Worldly Beauty. She's in a world of her own. Certainly an emotional victory here and a divisional title for Worldly Beauty, and Arts Place does it again. Roses for Sammy holds on to second. Always in our third. Worldly Beauty and Luke Willette in 1:52-2. A stakes record, and it equals the track record.